Hi, I'm Nani Moreno and welcome to Arepas Sports. I'm gonna make arepas with Philly cheesesteak. You will need 1 pound of carne picada, 1 white onion, 1 green pepper, 5 garlic cloves, provolone cheese, olive oil, salt, and pepper to taste. Season the meat with salt and pepper. In a pan, heat the olive oil, add the onions, peppers, the garlic, and cook for 5 minutes. Remove mixture from pan and add the carne picada. Then cook for another 5 minutes. Add the mixture back, the provolone, take the arepas out of the oven, split the arepa open, and stuff it with Philly cheesesteak.